in that back, you put your hands in there. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here. It's getting wild over here. It's getting loud over here. A big crowd over here. Get the first day, cause you're over here.
American life. The ceiling came through on your confidence. The ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So Sunday's best. You know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Your memory's still without. You raised my social. For the reruns, time flew so we feel fine.
Gravata como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra. man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, knew my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many mini me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me keep my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
to the sun on my skin. Trying to get up wild, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular.
Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
No good gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know us at the man, give us a regular.
Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. And our football today governed by the rules of mystery ball.
What a game this should be, Alan.
He can put them in front. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. That did look like... Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Time to get the ball in. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
And this is going to be a throw.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space,
That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Spotted that well and intercepted. Throw in to come. Intercepted well. Keeper's done very well here. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Maybe he'll cross it here. And defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Ramos takes the shot on. He's done well to keep that out. And the decision is a corner here.
Well, listen to that roar from the crowd. I mean, it's only a corner, but he's
kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper. Well, when you're on top, you've got to make it count, and the fans sense that, and they're urging the players to do that.
Probing pass. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. It's a shot, tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Ramos. Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
Nichols. Shredding it through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Guided through. Onside and away. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Wonderful header.
Oh, lovely glance, that.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do, for sure. I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
They've lost the ball. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking. With good vision. The score! Oh, it's a great goal! He's won it back, easily. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Way over hit, that cross, gone out for a throw. So the new mystery ball in play now, and that means any goal will be worth two. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Going forward with real purpose now. Gives it away. Could get the ball into the box now. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. They've got the ball back by that interception. Guided through.
offside given, Alan?
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Warnock, Sanya. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Slipping it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Goes for it with a fist. Now O'Neill. Well, the flag is up and he's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon.
McLaughlin. A real opening for him. The defenders managed to get in the way there. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. He's gone on one possession back with that tackle. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. This does look promising. Strong challenge. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Threads it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Terrific play on the ball. Incisive pass. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Well, the referee has blown for half. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Opportunity here. Out in front of goal. Push back out. Goal.
Oh, and that's worth double. So much at stake with a missed ball being in effect.
Ramos. Little. It goes out wide again. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Cleverly done. One-on-one with the keeper. Oh, a touch will do. He scored. He certainly wasn't fazed by the pressure he was under. And he has scored a wonderful goal here.
Just when you need a cool head in the box, when you've got several defenders around you, you have to say that is top-class striking.
Given possession away here. Interception here. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. And they've got a man out wide. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Now he can cross it.
And shoots!
That's quite a comfortable save, really. Crafting the through pass. Oh, he took a risk there. Sliding in with that challenge in the penalty area. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Good, clean tackle. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. There'll be a signal here at the corner. I can't see this too many times, this goal.
And we're going to have another corner now. Well, a new mystery ball now, and any goal will be worth two. Corner played into the middle. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. That's great defending with the block. It's Smith. He might have put his teammate in here. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Saw the pass and dealt with it. So easy in possession. That's a good tackle. We thought we'd be seeing this scoreline at this stage of the game the other way around. And the football's capacity to surprise has come up trumps again.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. They really have played above themselves. And the fancied side really haven't performed.
Good, strong tackle. Chance for a break in numbers. Slipping it through. Oh, great chance. Very cheeky in the circumstances. The goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Terrific tackle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And that's dealt with the problem. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
On the attack here. Players trying to attack the cross. And the keeper doing his job. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, it's looking like cup elimination at this late stage, but a goal could change that.
Oh, yeah, we've seen some cup comebacks before, but they need one extremely soon if they are going to manage it.
Warnock, Ramos, tries the shot. He's done well to block that. Well, the corner count rises and rises. But here comes the corner. He's gone for the header, but not got the goal.
Well, he's timed it well enough, just couldn't get that direction.
It's 82 minutes played now. McLaughlin. Sanya. Ramos. Spaced across the ball now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here. But it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. The break is definitely on. Tried his luck. He got in the way. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's gone for a corner. Here's a chance. The press worked. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, two more minutes to play. That of added time. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Well, the flag is up, and he's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon.
McLaughlin. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. And the referee has ended it here. A such a...
I left behind, but now I know you can't. 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video shooting your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't put your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen cloud. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum's against my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What am nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with,
scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there and then. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Captain is bingo. That's right. Man, little tingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits when the man. And she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. Slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just tall and whack, that's a minor.
Yeah, yeah.
You gas man up and that's an advisor. Where and when I creep in the Air FM, I'm sleeping in here.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And our football today governed by the rules of mystery ball. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It must be. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Read the intentions. Cleverly done. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Going for goal! Swift, decisive, but not in the end deadly.
No, so much pace, cutting edge, just lacking there.
He might be through. Golden opportunity now. There it is. First goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Cunningham. Fanny. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
They might have played him in here. He comes out off the goalkeeper. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Guiding it through. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Real chance! Beautiful goal!
Oh, that's great skill from the winger out there. I mean, he knew exactly what he wanted to do and he delivered it perfectly.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
White. Here's Harper for White. Now Bailey. Negro. White. Harper. Barker. Fanny. Can whip it in now.
Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
Saw the direction of the pass. Promising forward play from them again. Fanny. And he could get away here. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker. Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody...
Oh, he's through. He's through here. Oh, it's got to be out in front of goal. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Now Bailey. Fanny. Looking for goal now. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Well, a new mystery ball now, and any goal will be worth two. That's a waste from the corner. Gone straight out for a goal kick. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Gets the ball. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Opportunity here, great save by a diving goalkeeper. And shoots, the shot is blocked.
This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative.
The break is definitely on. He's given it, penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
Oh, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Short corner. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Opening them up with a through pass. Must score! It's a valuable goal.
Oh, and it's worth two, isn't it? You could sense the nerves amongst that back line. Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
Conrad. Now Bailey. Fanny. Comes in strongly. For White. Cunningham cuts it out nicely. Promising forward play from them again. Shin takes the shot on. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning. only partially away from danger.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
And the time to be added on here is a minute. It's a quick break. Then the goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
He's made the interception. Half time.
Alan, sum it up for us as the team that's winning so good.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
White. Cunningham. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Shin.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's poor work, really. Trying to steer it through. Yeah. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Rakan
goes for the volley. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Safety first there.
Good vision here.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space now.
Turned aside there by the keeper.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Fanny. Shin. Trying to slip it through. Now, can he take them on?
Can he set himself now? To the rescue, and how?
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Guiding it through the defenders. Is he in here? Goal!
Oh, and that's worth double. So much at stake with a mystery ball being in effect.
He can go either side. He's come inside this time.
Cleared it well.
Able to make the interception.
In. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Surely he must score!
It's a great goal.
Oh, and that's worth two. No wonder they're celebrating. Missed your ball. Serving them well there.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Good vision. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And that will clear the danger. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Shin. Harper. Negro. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Shots on here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
No offside, as the ball was played over the top. Now, just the keeper to beat. He's put it in.
Fantastic play to capitalise on the mystery ball. That's worth three.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Negro. Clever ball. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Nice piece of tackling here, and that's strong defending. This cup match might just be over because they have got this goal so late. There's hardly any time for the opposition to get back.
No, he
tries the shot here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. Rakan. Really strong play in the tackle. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Well, good vision here. And the keeper doing his job. Well, that's a dreadful error. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Where it's a promising position, got to try and take.
Tried his luck! And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on top. There we are, final whistle. Well, it was a disappointment when the final whistle went. We could have done with it going on and on and on. It was that.
To me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, because it's the same old story. Same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, because my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much.
Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest, I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue, don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths, man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy, spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Got the call in the streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else.
So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up and called you. I hung up and called you. Cause you were the one. Oh, you're the one I needed.
used to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl. She used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need her. I used to know this girl. She used to rave. She used to pick me up and put me back in my place. I used to know this girl. She was electric. But she don't dance no more. I need to accept it. She used to dance till the break of dawn. Play the song when it's strong. It won't take you long. Raving non-stop, baby, till the day is gone. Baby, I'm the one that messed up. She used to dance till the morning come more than one. Till the dawn is done, boring someone. Till we own it, but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. Says she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more.
70. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega. Te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo, vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo. Como un sustantivo propio, yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbre capitalista de un ciudadano, vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocedes. Te acostumbras a mirar a otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Olé.
The lovely setting of the Mercedes-Benz Stadium here in Atlanta. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Gillespie. So we'll restart with a throw-in. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Looking to attack the cross in numbers. The cross dealt with by the defender. Dealt with the danger. Barrett hits Gillespie. Fryant. He's got some room out there. Looking for teammates in the middle. A definite foul very early on. Held into the area. Hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Return pass, taking on the defenders. Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are and your coach
will
meet you outside.
Blocked off the pass there.
Thank you.
That is a tackle and a half. patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. It could have been worse. Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now. Oh, great chance! It might have been better going for power rather than placement with that effort.
Yeah, I mean, he's just looked to open his body and feed it into the corner.
Thiel. Shin. Weir. Raka. Needs to say cool. Oh, they've got out of jail there. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Shin. Craning. In goes the cross. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Found good room out here. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. He's made the interception. Butler. Patterson. Gets his cross in. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Oh, the counter-attack was on, and it's come to nothing. Patterson, tight call, and he's made it, the flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Not stopping play for the foul, lets them go on, loses possession. Allen. Striding forward purposefully. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good, clean tackle. Made a quick interception. Shreds it through. Could score! And he scored! What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after the other.
Two goals and two very good goals as well. Some great passing and some great finishing involved there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Shin. Raka. Shin.
The fourth official has indicated
he's pitched it back again.
2 minutes of added time.
Patterson, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And the referee is blown for half time. It's referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good vision. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Fryett. Allen. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. It's an excellent cross. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Gives it away. Giving the ball away now. Couldn't keep it. It's Gillespie. Has to be! Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Allen. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
Chance to cross it.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Blocked well by the defender. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Can go in from here. That is a decent tackle. Rakan. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. Intercepted well. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Patterson, Fryett. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. The referee's not going to like that one.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
by the goalkeeper. Full stretch, good save, over the bar.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
Not really away from the threat here. Probing with the pass. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
In front of goal. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's put his body on the line there. That's a great interception. Going forward well.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
Will that be a throw?
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
For a throw and over the touchline.
Now they've thrown, trying to steer it through. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. They set it up well for the cross. And here's the shot. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Well, from that position, so close, he should have put the ball in the net.
Well, sometimes you can be too close, if that's possible. And I think it was possible there.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes
Alan,
added time.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Now Bell, Barrett, read the play well.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
I wonder what the bottom line is. Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me. Our action is from the FUT Weekend League coming right up. This should be a special game, Alan.
The games just keep on coming in this Weekend League, and we've had some really entertaining contests so far. I don't expect this to be any different. Really looking forward to it.
And this is the way they will start the game today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley starts alongside Malang Sarr in defence. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe.
Ben Yedder! The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good support running on either side. Clarence Seedorf, Bergwijn. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Here's Hernandez. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Vidal. Bakayoko. Mbappe. Sane. Manu Petit. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Simon. Vidal. Ben Yedder. Should be. Sure.